Hey, what's up? My name is Anthony. We're just saying, you know what? Don't let nobody get in the way of what you want to do, what you want to be in your life. Everything gets better. It happens over time. It takes time. But eventually, people will come to understand us.
My name is Byron, and basically, when I came out to my parents, you always have that fear of rejection of what are your parents going to say? What are your siblings going to think? Your friends. Throughout the whole high school, yeah, I was not open, but once I graduated from high school, I came out to my family, and little did I know that my family was going to be very acceptance of who I am. I'm a gay father with 3 kids that I adopted. So there is hope for you guys out there. I've been happy with my 3 kids. My family totally supports who I am. But if I would have not come out to my parents, I would have never known that. So I'm here to tell you that don't be afraid to come out. Come out and to say who you are, because that's the very first thing. Accept who you are as a teenager. Accept yourself as a person. Then everyone else will accept who you are. Nowadays, we live in a day where it doesn't matter if you're gay, it doesn't matter if you're a lesbian, it doesn't matter if you're transgender. There are so many groups out there, organizations that are willing to support who we are. We are the GLBTQ of the 2010. So there's so many things are going out that support who we are. So don't neglect, don't think that you're by yourself, because you're not. That's one point that I thought I was by myself when I came out. To my surprise, there's so many of us that we thought that we were alone, but we're not. So I'm trying to reach you out there. Don't think that you're alone. Come out to who you are, come out to your parents. And little do you know, they will accept who you are. It may take time, a few months, a few weeks, but at the long run, you'll be happy who you are, because you will reach your dreams. You will meet that person who you want to be with. You may want to raise a family, you may not want to, but you will be happy in the long run.